Hello. You wanted to talk?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like...
My husband. They did what...
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own?
He's got the gift of the gab. Can't be denied. But I need to steal your buddy for a sec.
What are you?
Goro, good to see you.
As it is to see you, V. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
Yorinobu's a smart little muffin. Putting on the parade to show off his attachment to Ar- and to solidify-
His Japanese heritage. The floats are sure to be beautiful. But the wise and I will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumin-domo. Watch your backs.
Not one for sub. Still don't see how.
I have a look to the. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
And how you aim to manage that?
While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need...
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold...
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki? Might actually... And if it isn't...
This is good. Let us move on. To take control of the float. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are conceded.
Yeah, well.
And now, the camera control. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol at work. Be...
Fucking worked.
And?
Done. System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might have... He's a well-trained dog, and when he outlives his...
We're
bridge we might cross, but only might. We'll see.
Glad we're on the same page. You never know what a...
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half, we hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during... Three... Four.
Got five. You won't ever be less...
Oda would...
What about me?
That is a different matter.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but... done dumber shit than this, so...
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet.
Nah. We can't...
What are you doing? Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a couple of feet, you can say goodbye to his fucking honor. Go with him.
Got enough on my plate as it is. I'll let...
So I...
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Yorinobu. In the flesh.
President Myers has called...
He eliminated the...
They...
Sorry.
Tell me that. What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation?
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set foot, all of this began.
Where's Yorinobu's rebellious streak come from?
No, perhaps.
Old man's death must have really fed the flames between the di-
That is exactly what happened.
And what's the balance of power?
Kijilom. The liberator. And then... Not to...
And tell me about him some other time.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around...
Arasaka-sama was a strong, and yet...
For Yorinobu.
When Yori... Yet... When Yorinobu returned... Do you understand?
Wait, you think she's complicit in Sabu?
I think we... But we... Time for...
a massacre at a homeless camp. Send you the info I have so far, but it's pretty thin. You probably already gathered it's a cyber psycho. Oh, and I prefer if he didn't die.
Huh, interesting. See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Come on, baby.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
Hmm. You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meat Beast. My pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want me.
Thanks.
Need a dry...
What's the race like?
Lack of a mag.
So?
I'm more an engine.
This won't... And you laugh? Doesn't really seem like my thing, Claire.
Oh, big... Lightning.
Oh, fine, fine. You brought me around. Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in the city center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo.
If I'm driving, why not use my wheels?
Think it's got what it takes? This is...
Rest easy.
Your car, my...
There are carrot we're chasing at?
First place.
Got goosebumps up. When do we start?
There's a qualified.
How high?
Top. Let's meet.
See you there.
Good to hear you. Finally. Been a long time since we talk. Since when Jackie passed away.
How are you doing?
How you think? My son is dead. But I am hanging in there.
Calling to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesucristo V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his
friends will be there.
Do my best to make it.
Do your best. Ahí te veo, Vi.
Come out. I won't hurt you. Here, kitty, kitty.
Am I seeing things? There's something there.
Thank you.
the pool table, we got to get rid of it. V, nice to see you. Oye, sit. Sit. You want a beer?
I'm good, thanks.
No hay bronca. A lot of time at...
Been better to tell you that...
What is happening?
At night, when Jack...
Yo sé cómo te sientes. I am in the...
And a friend, well... Sure some beard be... Could help you with that.
Gracias. Easy.
Want to take part in... But something I'd lay... Jackie had a garage?
He...
You won't...
No, mijo.
Thanks, Mama Wells.
Nah, don't mention it, V. The garage is on Republic. Ahí te veo.
You here alone? This is not exactly the safest neighborhood in town, Misty.
I used to sit on the stair.
What are you doing here?
Sitting and waiting. And yeah, waiting for him. Though I know he's never coming back. Lately, I've just been... I know it's... Wanna sit?
Hardly gonk at all. Just, well, human.
I guess.
You know each other... till a year...
Yeah. Best darn you.
Jack talked about...
Did he really?
Maybe.
You...
No, Jack...
He wore... That is...
Who doesn't?
Exactly. There's a huge chunk of his past in there.
How come you're outside?
I don't have...
Jackie...
He offered...
Mama Wells is having a send-off for Jackie. I need to find something he really cared about. You mind giving me a hand?
I'm not sure I should go in there, V.
Still too soon?
No, it's not that. Mama Wells and I aren't exactly on the best terms. She wouldn't want me touching any of his things. Disturbing the memory. That I know.
Jackie would want you here. Come on. Gotta be hanging here since 2020. Basketball signed by Dante Gonzalez.
He was from Haywood, too. Everyone here shot hoops. Dante ran circles around him. I think he might have been the first kid to ditch the Valentinos.
Like Jackie.
Mm-hmm. Dante's captain of the NC Blackouts now.
Guess no man cave's complete without some of those, huh?
He said they're collectibles. They don't print them anymore.
That's definitely why they're up there. Yeah. For Whom the Bell Tolls. Ernest Hemingway.
Jack read it a dozen times. Always right before a big job. He said the guy who wrote it was tougher than Morgan Blackhand.
Have you read it? Is it any good?
I never got the chance.
It'd be a good tribute for your friend. Still full.
His favorite. Strategic reserve. No touching.
How come?
¿Por qué no puedes tocar una reserva estratégica, va?
Love to poke around engines.
He was 15.
Knowing him? Jackie loved to pump iron, didn't he?
He called it, he used to say.
Jack, pure and simple.
Well, you got something for your ofrenda, but we could look around a little more.
Locked. I wonder what's in there.
That's his lair. Slept there. He must have had a different key. Let's look around. Might be tucked away somewhere.
This'll be fitting. Found it.
Oh, Jackie.
That a mandala?
Mm-hmm. It's a long story.
Hey, you all right?
I'm so much better than all right. I once told Jackie he should sweep all the dark energy out of this place. A sand mandala would do the trick, for example. He told me that out of sand he'd build a castle, a home. The Wells family hideout, stronghold, something.
I guess you made a bigger impression than you thought.
I guess I did.
It's beautiful.
It's hideous. But it's also...
Leather belt.
Sort of a memento. His dad's. Used to beat both Jackie and his mom with it. Until one day, Jack...
Why'd he hold on to it?
In case his dad...
True memento, this. Nice still. It's gotta be Jackie's dad.
Old school ganger. Valentino's, of course.
Did you meet him?
No, I only ever heard about him. But he didn't exactly inspire any fond. He used to be tacos.
And Taco was...
Miss Fish. A dwarf shark. Like, mini.
Sounds like a mighty expensive fit. Jackie's favorite tequila.
Oh, I don't think he bought it.
Still sealed.
It's his lucky charm. One of the first bottles ever made by Jesus de Abajo.
The founder of Sensan Tequila.
Only 100 of them left in the world. All owned by the 1%.
How'd Jackie...
Some shriveled abuela in Mexico sold it to him.
Better get going.
Actually, V, I think I'll stay a while. Say bye to him here. Mama Wells wouldn't want me there anyway.
What happened, but...
Let's just...
What you have...
That my name...
Right. I understand. Take care of yourself, Misty.
Yeah. You too, V.
My deepest condolences. He was a fine boy.
Then go raise a glass to him, Padre. A few glasses.
De acuerdo.
P, it's good you're here.
We're about to start.
Sit down, please.
Hey, V.
I thank you all for coming today. Instead, when... Jack. He was gone. He tell me. But he was...
Among the membership of the Night City Devils Boxing Club, we make your bet... Well...
Lamenta nuestra... Cuando que descanse.
Anyone have...
Feels like it ha... And then... I... An honorable man. Once he said... He once told me... Kept Hay, but most of them. Jackie loved, thought he, and ultimately, and if he's what? He feared no one, and wasn't afraid. He lived life to the fullest. Rest easy, Chu.
I would like to say a toast. Por mi hijo. Thank you for your kind words, V. I'm glad you're here. It was a beautiful ofrenda we gave him. You know what? You're a good man. Jackie would want you to have these.
Thank you. I'll take such good care of it.
Cuídate, V.
Pour you another? For Jaquito?
Pour. For Jackie.
Amen, brother.
Campos all torn up. Says he feels like he lost one of his own.
Wonder if he'll be as torn up after you die.
Weird beat.
Can't shit.
Hey, you! Have a drink with us, hmm? To Wells?
How'd you meet Jackie? In the Valentino?
No, in the...
Yeah. Think we might...
Gustavo or...
V.
Yeah, I've heard about you. Well...
Thank you. All right, why not?
To Wells!
Go for now, thanks.
See? You gotta know when to stop.
Alright, give me a break. Alright, let's go.
Lupe's been handling their loss pretty good.
She's so strong.
I'm gonna miss him. Already do.
Me too. Here's to Jack.
Jackie Wells.
A proud son.
Well, I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V.
Ah.
You que ser respetado.